questions about Camelot, we have brought to you some of the most talented creatures from the depths of the sea. Please put your pins together and welcome your judges, Mitchell and Clayton. Our first sea creature walks sideways, has two large pincers, and tastes great with butter.
I want to say lobster, but if it walks sideways, it's a crab.
Correct. Our next sea creature has three hearts, moves through the water tail first, and has over 100 suckers on its 8 arms.
Sounds like an octopus.
When an octopus swims head first, so it has to be a squid.
Correct. Now that we have met our two contestants, let's see what talents they have to show us.
Greg and the Stein!
That's unfortunate. Let's go to contestant number two.
Just on the night, like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show up.
We're dancing, contestant two. Now that's the end of our show. Good night.
Whoa. On the night.